Well, you saw the Olympic action here on NBC 15, and now some, perhaps inspired by some of the world's best, tried their hand at curling today. Madison Curling Club in McFarland held an Olympics open house today, and $5 got anyone the chance to learn some basic instruction on the how-tos of curling. And participants say trying it for themselves is as exciting as it is difficult.
We came out when they had the club curling championships here and just watched for a couple of days, and it looked like fun and everyone's excited and having a good time, so we decided to come give it a shot.
It's sort of like riding a bike in that I don't fall over as much anymore, but it's tough to become good at it.
The Madison Curling Club, by the way, was founded in 1921 and has a number of different events open to a wide range of curlers. You can check out the club for yourself at NBC15.com/news.